Did you know that Paul Pogba, who was earning £130,000 per week at Juventus, which is nearly £7 million a year, is now making only around €2,000 a month? This is the minimum union wage a player can make. And here's why he's had such a decrease. After testing positive for a doping test, his salary has reportedly been put on hold, and he could face a 4-year ban from football, which could force an early retirement from Pogba. Honestly, what a waste of a huge talent. He could have been the next Zidane.